Serious because it's about very big boxers in the big numbers. We have the big boxers who have the experience. Since 2019, we have never had this such tournament, National Open. National Open is the tournament, higher tournament we had in Uganda, where we selected our boxers to join the Champions League and join national team. So it has brought so many boxers. As you see, the tournament has started today. The competition is too high.
What's your target?
My target is to qualify my boxers to be on the national team, or whoever to enter the Champions League, we qualify to be on the national team, the Bombers. It's our main target.
The fight was very good because I played one of the best players in my weight. And he's Mudenya Joel, my little brother. And he's very, very, very good. So I just found his hardness. He's hardworking, very good. So I expect to do good in the next fight.
You have won him because he's his little bro, or?
Yeah, he's my little bro, yes. But then, it's not the reason why I won him. The reason is maturity. I know everything, I'm better than him. But in the thing, like I'm experienced in it. So, that's why.
Basically, what are you looking at in this championship?
No, I'm looking at Champions League, then next to the national team. So, when I qualify here, I go to Champions League. When I be number one in the Champions League, then I qualify for the national team. That's why I want.
Championship are moving on well. So far I've registered the three boxers to the next level. Since I'm the champion of novice, elite and the intermediate, I have a vision of also taking this championship of the elite. So my boxers are so far ready, and the competition is a bit competitive because many of the boxers, I see them, they are yearning to be on the national team and also to be participating in the Uganda Champions League.